We are kicking ass now. I'm not even sure where the keys are in this area. Like, I don't even know. I mean, shut up! See a statue, tell me. I really don't know. Wait, did I just get turned around somehow? Oh, Jesus, what the fuck? Wow, okay.
I think that was a flaming ghost.
I'm pretty sure that was. That was some different shit. Stay hidden or I'll be next. Okay. Sounds to me like she was next. Way.
There's a picture.
Yeah, behind the picture was a fucking elbow.
We must be going.
Can you tell him to shut up? I think I've done it 3 times now. Don't fall asleep.
I'm not.
I love you so much. I want to share this wonderfulness with you. I couldn't possibly care the other match. I just... Am I really picking up, like, ectoplasm right now from that ghost?
Yeah.
Huh. What do you know? Kind of a new experience for me. Probably should restart this. Forgot all about it, actually. That was up to 3 gigs. I'll have to separate. I'll have to edit that to get it to work.
Expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, wow. Oh.
He didn't just stab you from the back.
Yeah. Ooh, shit. Oh my god. Let me run around. Ooh, I'm running around.
He ain't got the shot down to the face.
I thought I had it out already. But I didn't. Stay right there, buddy. Oh, thank God.
Okay.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Well then, I'm glad we put that nightmare to an end, huh?
Come back to Valerio.
No, don't, no. Oh. You have no gloves for that.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck that shit. Stay dead. Wow. Did that wake you up?
I would stab him in the head.
Oh, my. Oh. Did that wake you up?
Get the keys.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it did. I'm not reaching back in there for him.
Why don't you stab him in the head and then get the key?
I'm just gonna go punch him in the head and see what happens. Punch this asshole. Bitch. Dig back inside of you. Obviously he's dead now. Your chunks are everywhere, man. I'm sorry about that. That's just how it's gonna happen. Staring at him, dude. Back here. I explored very thoroughly in my other playthrough. I don't recall this. There should be something else in here too. Like up some stairs or something. Go, 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 you ugly professor. He's just standing there. He's like, whatever. Whatevs. Fucking zombie. Yeah, thanks. Oh my god, I can't aim. This is terrible. Stay dead. No, it wasn't. Not at all.
There's all that stuff you just passed on the side.
Oh, I'll come back and get it in a second. Oh, sweet, he dropped stuff? Thank god for that, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. We have. What looks like shotgun ammo. That sounds good.
And stuff behind you, too.
Syringe. Here, right? That was. No, it was an axe.
What's that under the table?
Where?
Between those two tables or something. Or at least to the doctor's standing.
Yeah, I see something popping up there. This? It's just a place to hide.
No, between the two tables. Oh, okay. This is just a bottle.
Yeah, just a bottle. No big deal. This'll be fun. Oh, hey. Nice. Duck. Why didn't my character die? Oh, there it is. I think I just saved that character's life. I don't think I've ever done that before. Did I get an achievement for that?
No.
I didn't get an achievement for saving that woman's life?
Nope.
Here she is. What?! And her ass just fucking disappears?! Oh, I got something. Oh! That was neat. You see that shit? I got some 1,000 points there. I didn't even think that was possible. I thought I got an achievement, though, for it, because that was pretty badass. I totally fucking saved her ass. That was great. Pigs are traitors. He's got the autisms. Shut up, dude.
She's totally behind.
I break this. No. Thank God they're being generous with bullets. I'm so terrible at aiming with the controllers. Are you coming, guy? Where are you? I don't even know where he is. He's like, he tells her not to leave him behind, and he just fucking disappears. Here he comes. Damn.
You might have to lead him back over there.
Yeah, no shit.
I think he's totally confused as to how to get over there.
I think so too. Dude, what are you doing? Come on. Hold on, I think there's some. Yeah, in there. Whatever, fuck that. I'm sure. I need to save yet. There is brain goo in there.
Don't jump over there.
Yeah, while. I know. Dude'll get confused. Think I'm leaving him. Get scared. Oh yeah, I can't load another shot into the shotgun yet. My life's so tired.
I suppose you got time.
He's gone down there.
Hold on. Allergy to something.
I need you to start doing something now. There you go, we're kicking the door open again.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.